This is it.
Correct.
Make sure your clothes up.
Hey. All right.
Are you ready?
The hell?
Now then.
can I help you?
Please head to the exam room. Well, which do you want? Take your time. Here you go. Take care.
Explain.
I should write something.
What's up? Heads up.
Okay.
Everyone's here.
That bastard's going down. Tomorrow's finally the day.
So we send the calling card in the morning and carry out the plan by the end of the day, right?
Correct. The effect won't last that long. Are you worried?
Waited too long.
Perfect.
Going to pull this off no matter what.
So, who's going to write the card?
Leave it to me!
Why?
Why? Why wouldn't it be me?
This is important. Are you sure you can handle the pressure?
I must agree.
I really want to get him good. Let me write it! Come on, please. Yeah, I got this!
Hey, are you sure about this? If they find out our identities, all this work will be for nothing.
I know.
All right then. Tomorrow it is. You'd better not slack off on this. Okay. What are your thoughts? Okay. What are your thoughts?
Yeah.
Hey!
A calling card?
I heard it was already posted by the time everyone got here this morning.
Sir Suguru Kamoshida, the utter bastard of lust. We know how shitty you are, and that you put your twisted desires on students that can't fight back. That's why we have decided to steal away those desires and make you confess your sins. This will be done tomorrow, so we hope you will be ready. From the Phantom Thieves of Hearts. Wow.
Not bad, huh? I looked up a bunch of similar stuff online for reference.
Yeah. I know what you wanted to say, but it sounded like an idiot trying to be an adult.
Your logo's a little lacking, too.
Okay, you know what? That ain't true.
Did Mr. Kamoshida do something wrong?
Does this mean the rumors are true?
Wait a sec. Is someone gonna take something from Mr. Kamoshida?
What's with this weird logo? And who are these Phantom Thieves of Hearts people? It got everyone excited, so it's all good, yeah?
Who's responsible for this?
Look at that. A predictable reaction for someone who knows what we mean by distorted desires.
I think it's hitting him pretty hard.
Did you do this, or was it you? Was it you two? So you're playing dumb? It's not a problem. You'll be expelled soon enough anyway. Come, steal it if you can.
Judging from Kamoshida's response, I'm sure we had an effect on his palace.
Does that mean the treasure's appeared? We'll be able to get it today, right?
It's not just today. It's only today. The impact of seeing a calling card doesn't last long. And it cannot be repeated. This will be our one chance to steal the treasure.
One day's more than enough for us.
Kamoshida's desires?
Treasure!
The cat's acting awfully excited.
What's wrong? Is something...
Meow!
All right, that's enough, you stupid cat.
Yeah. Forgive me for displaying such an insolent sight in front of a lady.
You were completely out of character, too. What was that about?
I couldn't stop it either. To think I'd be drawn to human desires this much. Doesn't that prove that I'm human?
How should we know?
Anyway, you guys need to carry it.
All you do is bark orders. Still, that was easier than I thought. I thought for sure there'd be some insane trap or something.
This palace will disappear if we take this back, right? And Kamoshida will change, too.
That should be the case.
Good. Now's our chance, then.
It's heavy.
To think it'd go so well. I've even found 3 Persona users in the process. My judgment was correct. I made the right choice in making a deal with you.
This proves that I am the king of this castle. It is the core of this world.
That rat bastard. That's how he sees me, isn't it?
Yo, pervert! Were you waiting to ambush us?
I just made it easier to find you. I'll dispose of you myself. Right here, right now.
That's our line, you sexually harassing D-bag!
What a selfish misunderstanding.
How is it a misunderstanding? You were doing things that you kept in secret from others.
People around me were the ones who kept it secret. Adults who want to share in my accomplishments. Students who have the drive to become winners. They willingly protect me so that we all may profit from it.
Profit?
There are too many imbeciles who don't understand that. Including naive brats like you and that girl who tried to kill herself.
True. She's a total idiot. Letting you manipulate her, trying to commit suicide. And I'm even more of a dumbass for not realizing that. No matter what kind of fool someone might be, they don't need your permission to live their lives!
Stop the attitude, you mediocre peasant! There is no wrong in using my gifts for my gain! I'm a cut above all other humans.
Above? You mean beneath? You're a goddamn demon obsessed with your sick desires!
That's right! I'm not like you! I'm a demon! Who rules this world?
What the hell?
I'm allowed to do whatever the hell I want!
Himself. Everyone, let's do
let's
this!
See.
Ravage them! Persona!
go!
Witness my resolve! Ha! Persona! Eat this!
Down on everyone, but you're seriously lame right now.
We came all this way to steal that. Will you just give it up and hand it over?
Silence! I will let the likes of you have this!
You still have the energy to say things like that? Then we're going to up our game as well!
I'm the king! If I
won't get anywhere with brute force. Over at that terrace. While the others are drawing Kamoshida's attention, have someone go there. Let's steal the treasure without him noticing. Let's steal that crown. Ugh, gross. Time to show you my skills.
I can go whenever you want.
Time to show you my skills. Keep him distracted by attacking him. Yup. Attack Kamoshida! Keep him busy!
Persona!
Go down!
Watch for that mark!
Whip him, Persona!
Opportunity to take the treasure. Treasure.
Sorry!
You're quite tenacious. Ah, I get it. You want to see my kill shot again, don't you?
Feels like he's gonna attack. Keep your guard up!
Behold my blindness!
You're mine.
Is there one less of you? No, they're missing. Where'd they go?
It's already check and mate.
No!
Moshida's shaking up.
I think we can do this.
Flip a persona! There!
Hot force! Leather belt! Ha!
Sorry.
Let's do this! Take this!
Power courses through me. New move! What do you think?
Fits me like a glove. I got a new power!
What's wrong? Not running away? Why don't you run? Aren't you a great athlete?
It's always been like this. All those goddamn hyenas forcing their expectations on me. I'm doing this all for them! What's wrong about demanding a reward for that?
Now you're making excuses? We'll do something about that distorted heart of yours.
Scared right now? You're seeing the same view that Shiho did. I'm sure she was scared too. Except she had no choice but to jump. What will you do? Will you jump? Or would you rather die here?
Do you want to finish him off? It's your call.
No, please wait! I beg you! Just forgive me!
Shut up. I bet everyone told you the same. But you... you took everything from them!
I accept defeat. You want this? Take it! Go ahead and finish me off. You do that, and my real self will go down too. You have that right. Since you've won.
On!
If his mind shuts down, he can't admit his crimes.
You're kind, Lydion.
I've lost. You're through when you lose. What am I supposed to do now? I will leave now and return to my real self. I'll make
sure. Hey, just so you know, we don't have time to waste. This place is about to collapse.
on!
Go there anymore.
What about the treasure?
What the?
A medal? Wait, where'd that crown go?
What's going on?
It means that was the source of Kamoshida's desires. To him, this medal is worth as much as that crown we saw in the palace.
An Olympic medal. So, that perv kept clinging to his past glory and couldn't let it go.
But this means that Kamoshida's heart might have changed, right?
Probably.
Our expulsion's on the line here!
This is the first successful example for me, too. However, there's no doubt that this has affected Kamoshida's personality quite a lot. The entire palace disappeared, after all.
I feel all antsy. Ain't there a way to check now?
Right.
Come on, why the gloomy faces? Be happy! We completed this with great success, you know.
We just don't know if everything's okay yet.
I'm pretty sure it'll be fine. Remember how Kamoshida's shadow said that he's returning to his self in reality? Suguro Kamoshida was a scum. Still, he did seem to regain his conscience somewhat at the end. There are definitely those who have been saved thanks to what you've done.
Yeah.
Anyways, I guess we gotta wait. It all boils down to what's gonna happen to Kamoshida. Or if we're getting expelled for real. Right. Come on, let's go home.
Beep.
should write something.
Please take your time.
Should be grateful. Okay. Sounds good. That's what you're choosing? How's that? One. Come again.
Our guidance. You wish to perform an execution.
What path do you want? You can't handle this.
Finished. You'd like to read the compendium? You want to register? Are you sure? Are you finished? It is time, inmate.
Wanna get going?
Sorry.
This is no good.
What's with the sudden morning assembly?
I bet it's about that girl that jumped the other day.
They don't have to tell us not to commit suicide.
There was that weird calling card too, so I guess the teachers are freaking out.
We're lucky that morning practice got canceled, though.
I feel like I'm gonna faint if this takes forever.
Let's begin this school-wide morning assembly. As you all know, a tragic event took place the other day. Thankfully, we have been informed that she has pulled through, but it will take time until she recovers. Everyone here has a bright future ahead. I implore that you rethink the importance of life and... Mr. Kamoshida, what's the...
I have been reborn. That is why I will confess everything to you all.
Huh?
What's wrong with Mr. Kamoshida?
What's this about?
Confess? Did the volleyball team do something?
I have repeatedly done things that were unbecoming of a teacher. Verbally abusing students. Physically abusing my team and... sexually harassing female students. I am the reason why Shiho Suzui tried to kill herself.
Sexual harassment?
What?
Why would he say that himself?
He is
volleyball
the worst.
Team? Really? Physical abuse?
I thought of the school as my own castle. There were even students that I sentenced to expulsion simply because I didn't like them. I will, of course, rescind those. I am truly sorry for putting innocent youths through such horrible acts. I am an arrogant, shallow, and shameful person. No, I'm worse than that. I will take responsibility. I kill myself for it.
What? Did he just say that?
Would kill himself?
Mr. Kamoshida is, not well.
Mr. Kamoshida, please get off the stage for now. Everyone, return to your classes!
I...
Don't run, you bastard! Shiho's still alive, even after all the things that made her want to die! You have no right to run from this!
You're right. You're absolutely right. I should be punished under the law and atone for my crimes. I did horrible things to Takamaki-san as well, in return for giving Suzui-san a position on the team. I tried to force her into having relations.
Disgusting.
For a position on the team?
I feel so bad for Takamaki-san.
So the rumors weren't true.
As of today, I will resign from my position as an instructor and turn myself in. Someone please call the police!
The police?
Is he for real? He's gonna get arrested?
This morning's assembly is over! Return to your classes immediately!
Isn't this just like what that calling card said?
Does this mean the Phantom Thieves thing was for real?
Was something done to Kamoshida?
Come on, there's no way you could steal someone's heart.
But why else would he start saying things like he'll kill himself or turn himself in?
Maybe because it almost got leaked? Don't they go easier on you if you turn yourself in?
I wonder what happened.
Who knows? But man, Kamoshida turned out to be one sick bastard.
Hey, is this for real? He's turning himself in just like that?
What's going to happen
this
to the volleyball
sense.
Team? Arasi will show up.
This is gonna be a big...
Return to your classrooms at once!
His heart really did change.
Seems like it. But was this really for the best? You mean the police stuff? Well, that's true. Huh? What the...
Takamaki-san, I'm sorry.
Huh?
We all knew. But we pretended we didn't.
Takamaki-san, I had you all wrong. I'm sorry that I spread rumors about you.
I didn't know at all. Kamoshida was forcefully pushing himself on you. It must have been so hard for you.
I'm sure there's a ton of people who want to apologize to you. We're so sorry.
No, it's okay. The same goes for me, too. Besides, that's all in the past now.
Hey, you there! Return to class at once!
Well, see you later then.
I can't apologize enough for what I did to you. I swear I'll make it up to you someday.
Looks like Kamoshida ain't the only one that had a change of heart. Man, I'm glad for you. Looks like those weird rumors are gonna go away.
My thing doesn't really matter. We made Kamoshida apologize about Shiho. That's more than enough for me.
You should hurry and tell her about it then.
Yeah.
I totally freaked out. He really did have a change of heart. And we were lucky his mind didn't get messed up either. This was an A-plus job.
Does this mean that they won't have a mental shutdown even if their palace disappears? I see. So we need to persuade the shadow without killing it, and then send it back to its real self. Our targets won't undergo a cognitive collapse if we do that.
So we can get him to confess with no bad stuff? Hey, that works for me.
Do you have to be so loud?
Don't worry about it. So, how'd it go? With Shiho, I mean.
She's regained consciousness.
For real?
It was only for a little bit, but I got to talk to her. I was able to tell her that Kamoshida admitted to what he did. Shiho, she told me she was sorry. Looks like she found out that I was flirting with Kamoshida for her sake. And here I was, wanting to apologize to her.
Kamoshida's at fault for all this.
I know. Shiho's mom is thinking of transferring her to another school after she recovers. The whole sexual harassment and attempted suicide, people will label her after that. Sounded like Shiho had the same idea too.
Ah. It's gonna get lonely.
But I think it's for the best. I'm sure it'll be hard if she stays here.
She's alive. You can see her anytime.
I need to change too.
That aside, I was surprised you could hold yourself back against Kamoshida's shadow.
It wasn't like that. I just wanted Kamoshida to apologize himself.
You're so kind, Lady An.
No matter how much of a shitbag he was, finishing him off would have left a bad aftertaste, huh?
Huh? That's not it. I think revenge is better served if I make him repent. Realizing what he's done, he'll grovel for forgiveness the rest of his life, you know? I just believe there are fates worse than death.
Holy shit.
Anyways, that's all settled. But, you know, there was one more thing I was wondering about that castle. Why was Kamoshida the only one who had that metaverse thing?
It isn't necessarily limited to him. It's something anyone could have if their heart became warped from their desires.
Anyone.
Wanna check it out?
Not right now. We better lay low for a while. People are still gonna be talking about Kamoshida. Then again, it's totally impossible for someone to find out what we did at his palace.
Yeah, about that, weird rumors about you guys are already going around. Stuff like you got together and threatened Kamoshida with something close to physical violence.
The hell?
People aren't going to easily believe that phantom thieves really exist. The calling card's being treated like it was a prank by someone who knew what Kamoshida was doing.
Makes sense. We're the ones who did it, and I still don't completely believe it myself.
Let's wait for things to settle down for the time being.
Anyways, let's check how much this metal can be sold for. It'd be better if we pawned it off ASAP. Ooh, got a hit! Wait, 30,000 yen? That's all a gold medal's worth?
Remember that time in middle school? I lent you some money.
There's no way I borrowed 30,000 yen from you!
Wouldn't it be around that much with compounded interest?
Interest my ass!
I'm not saying that I'm taking all of it. I mean, it's your fault for not paying me back all these years. It's just common sense.
Damn it.
I agree on laying low and keeping an eye on the situation. However, you dragged me into this. It would be nonsense not to celebrate a successful mission.
I guess we could blow this dirty money on something fun.
Discussions among phantom thieves are to take place over luxurious food. How about it?
Hey, wait! Nah, I guess it's fine. There's somewhere I want to go then.
Where's that?
It's a place Shiho and I have been wanting to go for a while.
I owe money, so I can't complain. You good with that?
I'll leave it to your discretion as well, Lady An.
I'll call and check the prices later then.
When should we go? Want to do it soon, like tomorrow?
Why don't we go on the last day of the holidays? It'll help energize us when school life starts up again the day after.
Then, the 5th, on Children's Day.
So, who's going to sell this?
Leave that to us. We know a store that'll buy anything, don't we?
Okay, I'll leave that to you guys.
Ah, you're back.
I don't think that's it.
Beep.
welcome.
Okay.
Hey. Jeez. Make sure to do the dishes. Just do it. Don't get cocky with me. Welcome.
Am I interrupting something?
Not at all.
The cause of the runaway train incident in the subway the other day still has not been found. Police are hurrying to solve the matter as it may relate to the rise in psychotic breakdown incidents.
Oh. Is that the thing everyone's been talking about?
Doesn't it make you curious? People who were living normal lives suddenly went mad or deranged out of the blue. Not to mention that it's happening one after another. Could they really be coincidental?
Leaving that aside, what do you have?
I'll have the house blend, please. Are you a part-timer? I'm surprised this place can afford one.
That's exactly the case.
Are you a high school student? Where do you attend? Oh, someone I know goes there as well. I've heard that things are rough right now. A teacher named Kamoshida confessed his crimes like he was a completely different person, supposedly. And it happened all of a sudden one day. Can a person's mental state change so easily?
Huh.
Is my drink ready yet?
Coming right up.
Shall we go?
Let's do it.
See ya.
Okay. Hey, wait! Our chance.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Let's do it. Something.
So good.
No wonder Lady Han chose this place.
Of course it's good. This is a famous hotel after all. Oh yeah, I heard that the police are coming to interview some people at school.
That's troublesome.
Our names are gonna come up for sure. People are spreading all sorts of rumors about us and Kamoshida. But we got him pumped up. I keep hearing stuff like, the Phantom Thieves really stole his heart. I think most people don't believe it, but some of them actually seem grateful. Look at this.
The Phantom Aficionado website? Well done, Phantom Thieves. Now I can keep going too. Thank you for giving us hope.
Pretty cool, huh?
I was just desperate to deal with my own problems, but seeing people saying all this feels strange.
Yeah. Hey, what do we do now? Huh? Oh crap, you're totally right! We only got an hour to eat!
Just 50 minutes left!
I'm not gonna finish all the beef dishes at this pace!
I need to eat my way through the entire dessert menu!
Look after our stuff. We'll snag something for you guys, too. Don't worry.
Oh, man. God melts in my mouth.
Seriously? Only meat?
Now, where should I start?
And she's all about the cake.
So happy!
Hey, calories.
Shut up! How much do you think one of these costs? I'll never get the chance to do this again! The Wilton Hotel Cake Buffet! I'd heard rumors, but I never thought it'd be so amazing!
And where's our share?
I didn't really know what you'd want, so I just grabbed you some beans.
Beans?
There were some pretty bizarre things there, too, so we got you a variety of those. Fried bananas, preserved eggs, and some kind of beans.
More beans?
We put so much on the plate that it got all mixed up, but it should probably still taste good.
This is just plain grotesque. Let's go. These two just don't know what fine dining means. We'll show them. That's reassuring. You guys watch our things while we're gone. Wait patiently for our return.
Oh, it's like a meaty explosion in my mouth.
Oh, this part's cream cheese!
They're not even listening.
Thank you.
Wait.
Huh? Damn it.
I'm stuffed.
I totally panicked when I saw the closed for cleaning sign at the bathrooms.
You were talking big about eating until you puked, but you really did puke. Are you some kind of moron?
Hey, same goes for you! What floor was that restaurant on?
We came up to get here, so it has to be on a lower floor, right?
There's still no update on the case.
Not yet. Excuse me, but why are you so involved? It's not something you should be concerned with.
I don't care about your opinion, you incompetent buffoon. When I say pick up the pace, you do it!
Hey, you're cutting in line!
What do you want?
What do you want? We're in a hurry.
Oh, I'm sorry. So you can butt in front of other people if you're in a hurry?
It seems the customer base has changed since I was here last. Have they started a daycare?
What?
Sir, we don't have time for this.
I know. Don't bother with them.
Guy.
Shouldn't we head back down?
Yeah, but... That dick really pissed me off. He wasn't even hiding the fact that he looks down on everyone.
Don't lose your temper over this.
I just can't forgive shitty adults like that. What's wrong? That's just gonna make me worry more, you know.
I bet it's because he rarely eats well. I'm always stuffed with canned cat food, too.
Yeah, that sir bullshit makes me sick. Damn it!
You so long.
Why are you all pissy?
Sorry. I had a run-in with some woman a second ago. She bumped into me, but then said it was all my fault when she dropped her plate.
Sounds like a real bitch.
Yeah. Thanks, though. But the restaurant workers all looked at me with this disapproving expression. I wonder if we're out of place here.
Hey, Morgana.
What is it?
Anyone could have a palace, yeah?
Anyone with a strong, distorted desire.
Same for them having a change of heart if their treasure gets stolen?
That would be the case.
Why are you bringing this up all of a sudden?
We had trouble earlier, too. These selfish shitheads who just look down on everyone else. I was just wondering if we'd be able to change those kinds of people, too.
You mean, you want to continue as the Phantom Thieves?
I've been thinking. We put a lot of work into changing Kamoshida's heart, but nobody believes in the Phantom Thieves. Plus, those guys who had no other choice but to just deal with it are thanking us. Us, of all people!
I agree. If we ignore people who are in trouble, I'd go back to being the same as I was before.
Well, that's true. You're under my tutelage. There's nothing we can't accomplish as Phantom Thieves.
Shouldn't we be able to help him out?
But that means we'll have to fight shadows again, doesn't it?
Indeed. That can't be avoided.
I'm sure we'll manage. Right?
Even if you guys are still just fledglings, this means we're an actual organization now.
Fledglings? That's actually pretty fitting for us.
Alright, it's settled! We're gonna catch all these shitty adults by surprise and make ourselves known to the world!
Are you okay being our leader?
No objections here? I can't handle all that responsibility stuff.
Where's my say in this? But Lady An made the recommendation, so I'll allow it.
Well, should we decide on a name for our group? I just went with Phantom Thieves of Hearts last time, but don't you think a real name would be cooler?
Ooh, I've got it. I want it to be something both cute and luxurious sounding. Let me see. How about the diamonds?
I'm getting the real Little League baseball feel from it.
Well then, here's my suggestion. How about tilefish poêlé?
What?
That's what I ate earlier. It's commemorative, no?
Hell no, you idiot! You decide for us.
Not bad at all.
A good name for a rookie.
We going with that?
Well, now that the name's set, who's our next target?
There are tons of rotten adults and all. Why not just stick to targeting big names? Yeah, something along those lines. If we go after some bigwig, it's gotta get on the news, right? Don't you think more people would believe in us if we did that?
That's not a bad idea. For you, Ryuji.
True. If we become better known, we might be able to give courage to a lot more people. I don't really like the idea of just picking someone out of the blue, though.
Let's narrow it down to someone we can all agree on, then.
So we need a big wig we decide on unanimously.
I like that unanimous decision part. It's like we're making some kind of pact.
Now then, this is the official formation of the Phantom Thieves organization.
Oh no! Our time for the buffet ran out.
I guess we'll just have to talk more tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
Another world in which people's distorted cognitions take shape? Stealing treasure to change hearts? And on top of that, a talking cat told you all this. Honestly speaking, that all sounds absurd. It's hard to believe that this is even worth listening to. Still, it can't be considered nonsense when parts of it align with Kamoshida's confession. The same goes for the testimonies of the officers who arrested you. But so be it. At any rate, you mentioned something more important. These two other accomplices, besides this talking cat thing that appeared in your story. From what you've been telling me, they're students at the same school, aren't they? Perhaps? Don't take me for a fool. Very well, I'll leave it at that. Let's continue on. There are many more events that I must inquire on. Lies and false accounts are eventually exposed. The next to receive a calling card was this individual, a master of Japanese arts, Ichiryusai Madarame. It's even more incomprehensible than Kamoshida as to why this man was targeted. Where did you come to know him? And how did you learn of his crimes when you weren't a victim of them? Start by telling me what you all schemed.
First off, I'd like to begin by congratulating you.
To think our master would give words of praise.
You better treasure this moment, inmate!
You have encountered allies who share your aesthetics, and you have found your place in reality. The time has come. Your rehabilitation will soon begin. I shall explain it to you now. You have a special potential. However, that must be refined into a useful power. It is weak now, but refining it shall grant you the strength to stand against the coming ruin. That is the rehabilitation cast upon you. There are various means by which you may gain the power to resist the ruin. Fighting shadows and gaining experience is one way. The fusion process I taught you prior is another.
This is all possible because of our master's guidance, inmate.
Though it may be presumptuous of us, we have words of wisdom as well.
When you're out in reality, you better hone your relationships with those you have contracts with.
Spending time with those people will lead to the cultivation of your relationships with them.
If you've got time to waste, you'd better visit your contractors, inmate.
That is another source of power to evade the ruin that our master has mentioned.
Thanks to the contracts you formed, your heart is steadily gaining the power of opposition. It seems the rehabilitation is going well. This is a truly joyous occasion. I shall grant you an ability befitting of your newfound growth. Consider it a gift. May the devotion to your rehabilitation grow even deeper. I have high hopes of you.
Return to your brief moments of rest.
And don't forget to go talk to your contractor's inmate.
You heard? Ain't much, but we've been getting more postings on the Phantom Aficionado website. I want to make my friend apologize for not returning the stuff I lent him. Deal with that yourself!
Hey, those girls.
You know that Phantom Thieves rumor about stealing Kamoshida's heart? I wonder if it's true.
It's gotta be made up. Do you seriously believe they exist? But look what happened to Kamoshida. He probably just couldn't keep hiding it after that girl tried to kill herself.
Yeah, you might be right. I guess there's no way they really exist.
Most importantly, it seriously sucks that our school is gonna be known for stuff like this.
I wonder if it'll affect our college entrance.
That's probably a normal reaction for now, but they'll see soon enough. If we can take care of two or three famous guys, people will have to believe we exist.
So about those big shots, we don't have any leads yet, right? Plus, there's that rumor about you two threatening Kamoshida, too.
Looks like you'll just have to live a normal, honest school life for the time being. Still, make sure you stay prepared just in case anything comes up, all right?
I'll keep an eye out for info on any big shots that might be coming around.
And I'll try to dig up some dirt online.
We went and formed the Phantom Thieves group, but we can't even find a target.
There, there.
I guess sometimes things just don't go the way we want them to.
Excuse me. Did you wish to see me, Principal Kobayakawa?
You saw the state Kamoshida-kun was in, didn't you? It's as if his personality has completely changed. Something is definitely wrong here.
I'm not sure I follow.
From what I've heard, it appears as though some students were meddling in his business. If they did something to him, who could they be?
Are you saying that these students may have caused Mr. Kamoshida to change?
That is what I wish to know, even if it takes some probing into student matters. I would like you to look into this for me.
It is true that there are many rumors regarding Mr. Kamoshida, but do you mean all of this talk about those phantom thieves?
It is undeniable that Mr. Kamoshida has changed in some way. I'd like to have a grasp of the cause. This shall also ensure that I handle the mass media and police in the correct fashion.
Oh.
I will continue speaking to Mr. Kamoshida myself. Unless you find whomever did this, these irresponsible rumors will likely never die down. Don't you agree? You have been at the top of your class since day one. Your conduct is good, and teachers favor you. I could write you a recommendation for any college of your choosing, Makoto Nijima.
Thank you.
Your lineage must certainly play a part in this excellence. Your sister is still young, yet she holds an admirable position at the public prosecutor's office, no? If something disappointing were to happen here, that wouldn't reflect very well on your sister. Do you understand?
Yes.
How wise. It's no wonder you're our student council president. I'd appreciate if you'd look into this as soon as possible. I ask that you begin at once.
Yes, if you'll excuse me then.
It's me, sir. My apologies for troubling you at such a busy time. Yes, it's about the matter we discussed earlier. I have all bases covered. The investigation will begin immediately. Of course. Yes, I will get results. I should be able to update you soon. Well then, I must be going. Thank you very much for your time.
Hey, have you seen that Phantom Aficionado website? I'm the one who started it. You guys are the Phantom Thieves, aren't you? Sorry. Although, if things really are as I think, I should keep it a secret. Kamoshida used me. And I did some horrible things to you guys. This isn't much of a way for me to apologize for it. But if there's anything I can do to help, just let me know. That's all I needed to say. There are many more evil adults outside of Kamoshida. But I'm sure the Phantom Thieves will do something. They can't let this end after just one target. That's why I wanted to make a forum where people could post their problems. There are probably a lot of people who have high hopes for the Phantom Thieves' next move. So, I've also implemented an anonymous poll on the site. Do you believe in the Phantom Thieves or not? I hope someday my forum is filled with supportful posts. I'd really like to help out in the Phantom Thieves' acts of justice. Can I, please? Yeah, I will.
Thank you. Besides the public's reaction to your group, there were others who supported you. Someone who enthusiastically cheered the Phantom Thieves on. Perhaps they were quite close. What do you have to say to that?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the moon persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right. See you.
We heard all that. Jeez, it was a little awkward trying to figure out when to walk over here.
So that forum is Mishima-kun's.
Has he figured out our identities?
Even so, I think it'll be fine. He seemed to be playing it cool.
I guess we should have a little chat about this later.
I will say, though, a forum where people can post problems may prove unexpectedly useful.
Anyways, we gotta get looking for a new target.
And we need to stay sharp until we manage to find one. Once we do, we'll have to head into another palace. So we should prep our equipment and...
Wait! Oh, crap!
What's with you?
Don't we have an exam coming up?
Judging by that reaction, I'd assume you're going to struggle this time, too.
It's not like you're any better! All you're good at is English!
I'd rather that than be bad at every subject!
Even your Japanese is questionable at best, Ryuji.
What's questionable is whether you're really even a human.
Ha! Good comeback, huh?
Let's discuss this with our fists!
Bring it!
Will you two stop it?
Okay.
I should write something.
Now listen up.
Again.
How funny!
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Hey.
All right.
Wanna head back?
Yep. Open your textbooks. Know the answer? Exactly.
Posts are any good. Everyone's just bitching about their parents or their boyfriends. There ain't even a hint of a hint about a new palace.
We can't get everything online. Finding a post with a name and location is asking a lot.
Guess we just gotta find one ourselves then.
Are you seriously suggesting we look for a target that even the police have overlooked?
Yeah, you're right. We should probably just hold off till exams are done with, huh? We can wait and see for a little longer, then worry about coming up empty-handed if it happens.
Oh. This place is off-limits, you know.
We'll get out of here once we're done chatting. Anyways, what's Miss Council President want with us?
The troublemaker, the girl of rumor, and the infamous transfer student. Interesting combination.
Great way to start a conversation.
By the way, it seems as though you got to know Mr. Kamoshida pretty well.
Yeah, you know, he's only been here a month or so.
I heard Mr. Kamoshida used a volleyball team member to spread details of your past record. Don't you hate him? Mr. Kamoshida, I mean.
What's all this about? My friend here's an upstanding guy.
I don't mean to offend. Many students have been shaken up by what happened with Mr. Kamoshida. The rumors about that odd calling card-esque posting aren't going away either.
I didn't expect someone like you would care about that tactless stuff, Nijima-senpai.
I don't know that it was tactless. Anyways, we're done here. We can't leave if you keep talking to us.
At least try to understand my position, being forced to deal with this horseplay.
Horseplay?
Ah, yes, by the way.
It's been decided that this place will be closed off due to the incident. I heard some people are coming up here without permission, after all. I'm sorry to have interrupted you.
What was that about?
She's onto us. That girl seems rather sharp. We should be cautious of her.
She really pisses me off. Talk about a pain in the ass.
That reminds me. Study hard. Especially you, Ryuji. There are bound to be traps that will need to be solved with brains. Keep in mind that everything you do in your daily lives has an impact on your abilities.
True. Studying won't be so bad if we just think of it as helping us prepare to be phantom thieves.
I guess you got a point. But man, it's just so lame. I was all fired up about helping people, not about studying.
Well, I do have somewhere interesting to show you beforehand. You guys did originally promise to help me out with my mission, after all.
Huh? Mission?
Follow me.
What are you bringing us here for?
Just do as I told you.
All right, I've got the Phantom Aficionado website up. Now what?
Look for a post with a full name in it.
I already said, there's no info on any big shots, don't you remember? But man, people actually go put someone's real name on here. That's some scary shit.
You won't listen to what I say. No, wait, there's no name on this one.
Someone's badmouthing me in online chat rooms. This one's got a name.
Ignore those. Aren't there any posts about more serious trouble?
I don't know what to do about my ex who's stalking me. His name is Natsuhiko Nakanohara. It says he's a teller at City Hall.
A government worker stalking someone?
That should be a suitable target. All right. Now get the MetaNav ready.
We're just gonna jump right into a palace? Fine by me.
Hey! What happened to all that talk of unanimous decision? What do you think we should do?
That's what I'm talking about!
Okay then, let's go!
We need a name and a place, right? So the name is...
Actually, we don't need a location this time. Just enter exactly what I say. The key word is... Mementos.
Huh? What are you trying to pull?
Just listen to me. It should work. I think.
Ah, jeez. That again? Mementos, was it?
Candidate found.
We got a hit?
Just as I thought.
Everyone disappeared. It kind of feels like I'm walking on air.
Is this that Nakanohara guy's palace?
That's half right, but half wrong. This is a type of palace, but it's different from the normal ones. Come on, let's head down. The shadows here lurk underground. I don't quite understand why. It may be because they're drawn to something.
Underground? How are we going to get there?
How? You use it every day on your way to school. Follow me!
Wait up, Cat! The hell is this place? Wait! Our clothes changed?
The shadows know we're here?
Since the moment we stepped in.
You should have told us!
We're still safe right here. I've come to investigate a number of times. Shadows never come up to this floor, but it's a different story once you go down. This place is simply teeming with them.
More importantly, what is this Mementos? It's about time you start explaining.
Mementos is... everyone's palace.
Huh? What do you mean, everyone's?
A palace as grand as the previous castle only forms when a person's wishes are extremely distorted. So instead of many individual palaces, The general public has one gigantic shared palace. That's where we are now. Mementos.
Now that you mention it, this place feels a bit different from Kamoshida's palace.
When you say shared, you mean they're all put together? Even though they're just strangers?
Think of it as the collective unconscious. No, never mind. You wouldn't understand that.
So what you're saying is, using this place, we can even change the hearts of people who don't have a palace?
Correct. The steps to do so are slightly different, though.
But this place looks pretty huge. Are we gonna be able to get around just by walking?
It seems the time has finally come. Morgana, transform! Come now, Panther. Ladies first.
A car?
No way!
This comes from the way cognition materializes in the metaverse. Plus a bit of extra training. It's not dissimilar to how you guys transform.
You turning into a car is totally different than our clothes changing!
For some reason, cats turning into buses is an extremely widespread cognition among the general public.
Why a bus, though?
No idea.
Wait, why didn't you do this at the castle?
I would have if I could, but that castle was cramped. There were tons of stairs, and no way this fits on top of a chandelier.
Hey, Skull! Ladies first!
Hey, stop pulling me! Oh, that's dangerous!
Panther! Please, be gentle!
All aboard! Let's go!
Why are you all just sitting back there? I'm a car, remember? I'm not going anywhere unless someone drives me.
You can't drive yourself?
Do you know how to drive? That's a bit worrying, but I'll let you handle it. I don't even have that experience to lean on.
You're probably more skilled than I am, too.
All right, then. We'll leave the driving to you.
Now start the engine! You can't drive if it's not running.
Jeez, what a pain. Where's the key to this thing?
Why would you need a key? There's a switch just down next to the steering wheel. That tickles. Lower. Lower! Oh, there! That feels so good.
Is that Perrin I hear? Oh, what a creepy-ass car.
Don't underestimate my meowdery engine. We're going full throttle. It's time to fly!
Some other way.
This move should work.
Go down!
Bank again.
Too slow.
All right, Joker! See if you can hit their weak point? It's almost scary how good I am.
You can hit the wind!
strength and their weak spot!
Just stay there!
We suppose. Fine!
Who's next?
Yeah! Victory!
Okay.
Consider how your ex feels?
She's my property! I can do whatever I want with her! It's not like she didn't treat me like a plaything! What's wrong with me doing the same?
You can't treat someone like shit just because they did it to you! What a load of crap! We're gonna change the hearts of all the bastards like you!
There are millions of people far worse than me! What about Matarame? He stole everything from me, but you're letting him off the hook?
Adorame? What the hell's this guy going on about?
Get ready. Here he comes!
back up!
I don't see a weakness. Persona! Take this! Get ready!
Screw you!
Flip of Persona! Let's go, Captain!
We're on the ground! Nice going, Skull!
Alright, time for some tank!
Okay, guys. It's weak to electricity. Let's can't hit the enemy's weak spot right now.
Here he comes!
What, Ari? We've got several casualties. This is bad. I got too reckless. I'll back out and focus on support. Joker, you're hurt! Don't get reckless now!
Using it!
Sorry! Joker, get up! No! Joker!
So, the game is over. What a truly foolish end.